Norwegian Salmon Rancher Surprise. Yum! Fat chips! Get crunching and stop crunches! We've made healthy snacking cool! Princess Robert Bubblegum!
If a repeat customer...
On your recent videos, these people are a little...
They're bunch of horny, lonely perverts.
Those are your fans. Be respectful. Do not bite the hand that feeds.
Okay, hey. So what are they saying about me?
Oh, let me see here. This one said that your boyfriend is a too feminine. Like he played both sides of the sushi bar, but he don't like fish or shrimp clam. He only like octopus. But this is a terrible analogy. Where's that you...
Take it easy.
Thank you. Almost here? Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
See you around.
All right, bring the car in. We'll salvage the parts and get paid in no time.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
It's gonna be a pleasure to work on this thing. Whoa, now she looks pretty, but not in like a girly way. She's a mean machine. For a serious-hearted criminal.
Yeah.
See you around. Yo, careful.
Okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's where we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law of my mom's second cousin, twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit. You know, real nasty, real tacky. He even got himself canceled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get canceled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh?
All right. You ready to get your hands on a fine-ass car? I've been dreaming about those wheels. All you gotta do is head to Elysian Island and scope it out. That's where it's due to land. Get in, take a few pics, get out. Easy.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
need some bolt cutters. I'll make a note.
Take care.
Okay, we'll strip that thing to pieces and get the deals done. See you on the flip side. Tiger in your lungs, great while relaxing in a hospital,
or while playing tennis or yachting. Oh, Lord! Who's that?
Quiet, broad. How? Hello, Redskin. Aren't you on the wrong show?
I am, but actors' contracts are some complicated things, and central casting ordered them cheap. I come from reservation. We live there like kings, but something has come to Los Santos that will disturb peace between white men and Indian.
If only Pablo were here. With his Mexican cunning, he could make sense of what this indigenous savage is going on about.
No, Pablo, he big problem.
Chief! Another chief!
That's right. Pablo's a hell of a problem. He's a goddamn communist!
Our Pablo?
Yes, Squaw. For many moons, our peoples have lived happily together. We simple savages were honored to give up our land. So dregs from Europe built Midwest chain restaurants, kill 90% of our people and herd us into tiny pens, only letting us out to drink fire water and work construction jobs. But now, all this bliss is being ruined. Say, Paleface, got him redwood?
Yes, I'd like a redwood cigarette as well. Perfect for chiefs of all kinds everywhere.
For gentlemen from all walks of life.
I just, want to thank you for this opportunity.
Later.
And for not killing me so far. Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, because this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it!
Yo, so it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later. You got them all? Yes! On God, you're gonna thank yourself for this!
How can I be of service? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Yo, you near the boat storage? We still need transport to reach the cargo ship. Now take your pick and tow it back to the yard.
Everything good?
Laders!
Yo, so we got a problem. That container with the car in it, we're gonna need something serious to lift it out of there. Real serious. I know Meriwether's got these sky lifts they use for big weights. If we can get our hands on one of those, I got a pilot who can do this thing.
What's up, pal? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Nice! Gonna call my pilot and tell him the Skylift is ready. He's gonna love this shit! Way more exciting than taking Yusuf to Vanilla Unicorn and back. Yo, while you're out there, why don't you take that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container.
Send me that pic you took yesterday. Right on. I could use a fucking beer.
Whatever.
The government in this state is
fucked.
No
kidding.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
Okay, and what about, restraints and handcuffs and all that good stuff? Y'all got that too? Ooh, goody, honey boo, I am fitting to spend a lot of money with the inspector.
Take care, friend.
A sale online, you say? Okay.
Hey, let's
I'll log
next
on
night.
When I get home. You thank you, honey boo.
There should be plenty of flares around the docks. Better be anyway. Federal requirements, you know. They're exactly what we need to signal to the pilot when it's time to collect the container. Think you could grab a box?
Later.
Yo, if we want to keep my uncle's ship out at sea, away from the authorities, we need to destroy any files with permission for it to come into dock. Torch the paperwork, yo. Also, you know how I was saying we need a disguise? Well, the Coast Guards hold up there too, so how do you feel about snatching a pair of rubber boots while you're in the neighborhood?
What's up, pal? Call me back when you figured out how that brain of yours works.
Hi.
Commies. And besides, I'm about to stop.
You need something?
Oh, that horrible, awful foreigner's getting away! Get him, Gordon!
Oh, bye-bye, comrades! I fall down!
Pablo!
Hola, Señor Moore.
Such a cunning people. They nap half the day and mix the same four ingredients.
Take it easy. Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
Never see each other. So you're gonna climb the anchor chain.
time to pop open these containers and see if there's a prize inside for us.
Deal with these bogeys before this thing ends up at the bottom of the ocean. tits like a motherfucker.
Wait till I hit up the Amir group chat, yo. They're gonna think we pulled the funniest shit. You need something? Catch you later.
I say holla, you say dollar! Holla! Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro.
Thank you.
Jamal brings me good news. This is what I'm talking about. You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would be in a very different place. I'm telling you now, I should get you up to Liberty City to give a seminar to my foreman. More, keep the hits coming, baby.
What's up?
On the flip side. Bye.
Is destroyed.
Ah, hell, go on welfare. Kick back. Get a six pack and relax. You deserve it after all this work.
Why do we just want to work?
Braxton Industries, headed by billionaire liberal playboy Braxton Hunter, recently celebrated the closing of another highway to install more bike lanes and collective urban farms. Braxton recently returned from a trip to Antarctica on his private jumbo jet, where he'd been to accept an environmental award. Some critics say that Hunter is also the caped superhero impotent. denied they are the same person. A hero of the liberal media. Others say Hunter is a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on his hands.
What? I am not a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on my hands. Woo, baby! Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass, and go to my favorite farmer's market.
Good morning, Braxton. You look great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
Yeah. Take care.
Shit!
All right, bring the car in. We'll salvage the parts and get paid in no time. Almost here? Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
Easy money, so watch this space. Take it easy.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Thank you.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Hey.
I'll get back to it then.
Okay, vacation, but you can't smoke anywhere out here. People are obsessed with health, but then they rave about this place called Up and Adam Burger. Yeah, they say we live in flyover country, but at least you can smoke. Anyway,
Morse Mutual Insurance. I can do that.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
So, what was it? Oh yeah, we're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies. So you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster. is an off-site dug-in security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. Send it over, then get yourself out of there.
Thank you.
me to introduce what criminologists call the Crest Paradox. If you're going to bust into a casino, guns blazing, you're gonna need some pretty serious armor. And in order to get some pretty serious armor, you need to steal from the guys who are already wearing it. Enter our old friends, Meriwether Security. They have what we need in one of their secure bunkers, and there's only one way to get it. Now buckle up.
Get down!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
tunneling through the titanium-reinforced foundations of the world's most secure underground vault? Two, and unless you fancy a trip to Siberia, we'll be liberating ours from a convoy en route to a construction site right here in San Andreas. Thing is, it's big. You'll need to commandeer whatever vehicle they're using to move it around.
I take it this isn't a social call. Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay.
Thank you.
Next stop, the motherlode. This is gonna take some time, so we better get to it. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
At the bike shop? Wow, she looks good. Not that she didn't already. There's that stopping power. Now that's an attractive bike. For a serious hardened criminal. She looks good in them boots, yo.